Isn't this...
Yes, it would certainly seem to be one of Sarah's feathers.
This is consistent with our earlier information. Miss Sarah must be here.
Let's split up and see if we can't find any clues.
These statues are the ones Sarah was talking about? The Mua? You know, the ones that she said look like you and me?
The Mua, huh? The race whose genes we were supposedly implanted with.
I see. They do indeed evoke your images, in a way. But more than you two, I'd say they resemble... Earthlings in general. That's my impression.
How could the Mua have existed on both Earth and Roke, so far apart in space? What were they? It's so strange, even though their genes live inside me.
Raimi...
Hey, everyone. Come here, okay?
Over in that direction. I caught Sarah's scent.
But it's a dead end.
Not gonna be that easy, I guess.
Aww, this is like so deflating.
Well then, what shall we do now? There seems to be little point in remaining here.
I wonder if Sarah's even here.
I know it. I'm positive. Positive she's here.
Eureka!
What is it, Mary?
I just had a revelation. When you're stuck like this, there's only one solution. Ask for help.
Ask? Ask who?
Who else? Lady Elena and Trop, of course.
Lady Elena?
You mean Sarah's fortune teller acquaintance?
Lady Elena probably knows everything. I mean, seriously, she's a sage, a holy maiden.
Isn't that just from some fairy tale you read?
Yeah, but come on. Sarah said she was going to see Lady Elena too. She must know something.
I want to go too. It sounds fun, Kay?
What's the plan, Edge?
Let's go. It's better than standing around.
What proof do we have this Elena can be trusted?
Sarah said it herself. People who've lost their way go to see her. We may not have any proof, but I want to trust Sarah.